All right, thanks so much, Alyssa. John Sullivan joining us this morning to talk about a veteran's horse ride. Welcome this morning. So this is the first year you guys are doing this. It sounds awesome. Tell us more about it.
Well, a couple of months ago, me and a couple of friends was talking about doing something, and the National Day of the Cowboy is July the 28th, and we thought, what a great opportunity to raise some money for our veterans and fallen officers in Sullivan County.
Right.
So all the money that we're going to raise is staying here in Sullivan County.
Okay. And so now the ride is coming up on July 28th, and it's open to anyone who rides a horse?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
And it starts what, 8 o'clock in the morning?
8 o'clock in the morning. We're going to ride up to Graysville through the river bottoms, then come back a county road. So it shouldn't last any more than three and a half hours.
Okay, so you start there at Merrim Bluff, which is gorgeous.
Yeah, yeah.
And you're starting at 8 a.m. there. And do you need to register ahead of time
yes,
for this event?
You don't have to register ahead of time.
Okay.
As long as you register, you have to be registered to ride.
Okay, so you can do it that morning.
Uh-huh.
All right, and then you go and come back. Now, what I really think is neat, though, like I don't ride a horse, but I can still participate by going to the chuck wagon meal.
Yes, yes.
So let's talk about that.
I contacted a fellow. He came into my cafe several months ago, and we got to talking. He looked like my type of guy, and and come to find out, he was a professional chuck wagon cook. So about a month ago, when we started throwing this together, I called him and asked him if he would be interested in doing this, and he said, "Great, yeah, I'd love to do it." So that's how that came together.
Okay, so he's going to be there making authentic chuck wagon food.
Yes, he is he's retired now. He doesn't do it anymore, but he is a professional chuck wagon cook.
Right.
Yeah. So.
And so for $5, you can eat one of those.
Yeah, all the riders are going to get a meal.
Okay.
But if you want to eat, we're going to charge $5 for anybody that wants to come and eat.
Okay. And how much does it cost if you want to take a part in the ride?
It's $10.
It's $10.
Or any donations that you want to give.
Okay, so if you want to give above or beyond.
Yes,
in
yes.
either case, you're able to do that.
Right.
And what time is the chuck wagon meal starting?
As soon as we get back to the bluff.
Okay.
So approximately 11:30 noon.
Okay. Well, one more time, I want to give you the information in case that you would like to take part in this event. Again, raising money for veterans and fallen officers. Can't beat that. It is Saturday, July 28th, beginning at 8 in the morning. It's $10 per ride. There's some phone numbers if you need to call to get more information, but it's at the Merrim Bluff there in Merrim. Thanks so much for coming in. Sounds like a wonderful event.
I hope so.
It's always good to see you, John.
Yeah. Thank you.